remember what day it was, and I didn't notice what time it was. All I know is that I fell in love with you, and if all my dreams come true, I'll be spending time with you. Every day's a new day in love with you. With each day comes a new way of loving you. Every time I kiss your lips, my mind starts to wonder that if all my dreams come true, I'll be spending time with you. We don't need you now, be on your way. I thank the Lord for love like ours that grows ever stronger. And if all my dreams come true, I will feel that same way too. I love you more today than yesterday, but not as much as tomorrow. I love you more today than yesterday. Everybody, don't be shy. Hi.
Hi.
That's better. This is not television. You can talk back to me. Hi, folks. I hope you all had a good day today. Good for you. Thanks for coming here. Thanks for having us all be a part of this. What do you think of the jacket? You like the jacket? Thank you very much. I got this at an Elton John yard sale. That's it. Very nice. Very nice. As Stu said before, I came out here saying some nice things about me and stuff that I've done. Folks, the point is this. For a portion of my career, I was part of a singing group called the Letterman. I don't know how many of you out there remember us. Thank you. That's very nice. A lot of times, though, people forget. The Letterman recorded 84 albums. Yep, 84. Nine of them went gold. Nine went gold with hits like Summer Place. Yeah? There's a summer place. Thanks a lot. That was my part. Yeah, I didn't believe that as big as I am. I sang all the high falsetto stuff. Anyway, Summer Place, Put Your Head on My Shoulder, Hurt So Bad, The Way You Look Tonight, When I Fall in Love, Come Back Silly Girl, MacArthur Park, How Is Julie, Graduation Day, Warm, just to name a few Letterman hits. Also, this next medley of songs. This next song, this medley is the biggest hit the Letterman ever had as a group. It's a song that I had so much fun recording and performing each night. And for those of you that have children out there, these songs, they might be the reason they're here. I'm glad we can help. I'll tell you what, though. I can't sing Letterman songs unless I put on a particular item of clothing. I get what my mom used to call the green bugs. I get the heebie-jeebies. So I brought something from home to wear while I sing this thing. I brought it from home in Las Vegas because, well, we were known for wearing these. Thank you very much. Oh, that's nice when the sweater gets a reaction. How about that? I gotta tell you true. Anytime I put this sweater on anymore, though, these days, for some reason, and I don't know why it is, I just feel like Mr. Rogers. Hi, won't you be my neighbor? I knew you would. By applause, how many people remember that great show for kids, Mr. Rogers? Okay, let's have some fun. How about Romp Room? Any Romp Room out there? Okay, Howdy Doody, where's my peanut gallery? All right, let's go for the king of all. Captain Kangaroo, where's that girl? This is Green Jeans and Bunny Rabbit, Mr. Moose, Grandfather Clock. I'll tell you what. You might be wondering how I'm going to pull this off now, singing a couple of Letterman songs, because there's only one of me up here, always three of us on stage. Well, through the miracle of audio technology, I brought my partners back with me. I hope you enjoy this. I want you to come back in time now with me just a little bit and see if you remember me and a couple of the guys wearing sweaters like this, singing this classic hit record.
Take my eyes off you. You
tonight. Thank you for being so kind to me. I look forward to singing for you again somewhere down the future. This song, this kind of started it all for me a long time ago when I was in the Air Force, and Tennessee Ernie Ford heard me singing, and the old pea picker said, when are you getting out? And I said, oh, about a year. And he said, you get in touch with me. He gave me his manager's card, and he said, when you come out, I want you to come out to Los Angeles, and we'll see what we can do with you. And he opened all kinds of doors for me, and I would not have, I would not be sitting here, standing here right now for you, unless it was for Ernie Ford and for this song. Thank you again for coming, folks. I'm Mark Preston.
Come on.